Hey Park City, here's a roundup of this week's top stories as chosen by you, the leaders of Town Lift.
The Wasatch County Council approved a resolution on Wednesday, May 15th, supporting a bypass from US 40 to US 189 around Heber City to reduce traffic congestion. The council emphasized the need for better mobility while preserving the county's rural character, reflecting past commitments to open space and agricultural protection. Construction worker Harold Buck Parker of Heber was killed on the morning of Saturday, May 18th, in the Promontory area of Summit County when his crane went over an embankment, crushing him. The Summit County Sheriff's Office is investigating the incident. Two people were arrested after a large party at a rental property in Piowa on Sunday, May 19th, where nearly 50 gunshots were fired, injuring at least two. The two men face multiple charges, including attempted murder and gun possession. Deputies found over 300 attendees at the party and 48 shell casings, with surveillance footage showing multiple shooters. Rescue crews lifted a semi-truck carrying 12,000 gallons of propane from Deer Creek Reservoir after a fatal crash on Monday, May 20th. The driver, an unidentified Utah man, lost control on Highway 189, causing the truck to jackknife into the reservoir. The highway was closed until Tuesday evening. A small diesel spill occurred, but officials expect minimal impact. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.